Himalayas, the majestic mountain range is host to many indigenous tribes. Each area in the Himalayas has its own distinctive art, dialect, cuisine, and a unique blend of religions. As one explores deeper, the legacy of love, compassion, simplicity in living, and that of respecting and protecting all forms of life is incredible. It is a tradition that has been passed down from generation to generation. Offerings to local deities for guidance and protection is a common practice. The offerings bring the locals closer to their gods as well as their culture. While life is challenging in these rough terrains and agricultural activities are harder due to the need for manual labor, one can see the true happiness of their faces. And why shouldn't they be? They work hard to make a living, walk miles so that they can do organic farming and lead a healthy life. A very simple question is, are our farmers reaping the benefits for their efforts of being natural and organic? And this is where Pahari Zaika falls in the picture. We are offering a virtual space to highlight the pristine organic produce of the farmers as well as letting them meet the future buyers. These indigenous organic products would be sold at a retail level, fetching better prices for the farmers. On the other hand, our customers will also get accurate information about the products, that is, from where it has been procured, what procedure has been followed till it reaches them via a social networking channel. We are committed to motivating farmers to organically grow their traditional crops and providing customers with healthier options. Through our venture, we want these happy faces to be fulfilled and to pass on the well-being and Zaika to one and all.